Limb length discrepancies and angular deformities can affect your mobility, and over time can lead to joint problems or arthritis. Surgery can help protect your joints and correct these limb deformities over time. One of those techniques is guided growth surgery, also called epiphysiodesis. Guided growth surgery is a procedure that temporarily or permanently delays growth at the growth plate to normalize or even out long bones. Your care team will use your growth charts to estimate your future growth and determine what type of surgery is best for you. Guided growth plates, which are figure-8 shaped metal plates about the size of a paperclip, are used when the growth of a limb needs to be slowed or stopped temporarily. These plates work by spanning the growth plate and locking the bone on either side in place. For a limb length discrepancy, plates are positioned on either side of the longer limb. This locks the growth of the longer limb, allowing the shorter limb to catch up over time. For an angular deformity, plates are typically positioned on one side of the growth plate, allowing the other side to continue growing and correct the angle over time. Different types of implants are used depending on the location of the condition to minimize discomfort and maximize movement while the implant is in place. Follow-up surgery will be needed to remove the plates and screws. Your surgeon will use imaging and your estimated growth to determine when the plates need to be taken out. Once they are removed, your limbs will continue to grow. In some cases, your surgeon may want to permanently stop one limb from growing at all to allow the other limb to catch up. In this case, your surgeon will remove all or part of the growth plate from the longer limb. Over time, the shorter limb will grow to catch up, evening or straightening both limbs to match. Follow-up x-rays are needed to monitor your progress as your limbs are corrected over time. After guided growth surgery, you should have improved mobility and will be able to continue doing the activities you enjoy. To make an appointment with one of our providers, call us at the Children's Hospital Colorado Orthopedics Institute.